Hey, Psych2Goers, welcome back. Have you ever come across someone who only treats you nice when they need something from you? Fakeness in people can be seen as a byproduct of a society concerned with appearance, but usually it's viewed as a personality trait. We avoid fake people because we immediately think that they're dishonest and selfish. While a fake person does not pose a threat to your physical safety, they can make you feel bad about yourself or, in extreme cases, ruin some of your relationships. So to help you be more aware of the types of relationships you surround yourself with, here are 10 differences between genuine and fake people. Now, a word of wisdom. Regardless of the statements or hints made in this video, try to avoid categorizing people. The purpose of this is to inform and entertain, not to be held as a standard for how your relationships should go moving forward. Okay? Okay, let's begin. Number one. Fake people dole out insincere sympathy. Do you have friends who only pretend to care about you? While fake people are capable of appearing sympathetic, they often do not show it to others. Instead, you may find that they tend to relish in your failures and feel envy towards your successes. People who are genuine, on the other hand, are often both sympathetic, empathetic, and capable of rejoicing in your successes and comforting you in your failures. Two, fake people avoid accountability. Do they apologize to you when they've made a mistake or when they've hurt you? Genuine people will hold themselves accountable for their actions. This means apologizing when they've hurt you and avoiding lies. However, fake people will constantly avoid accountability, choosing to pass the blame to others or circumstance instead. Three, fake people do not make good friends. Are they there for you when you need them? Genuine people make honest and true friends. They're likely to stick around you through thick and thin because friendships to them tend to mean more than a transaction based on what you can offer and benefit them with. Compared to this, fake people will disappear when you're going through something difficult or when you need them because you no longer bring anything of value or benefit to the relationship. Number four, fake people are usually self-interested. Another difference between genuine and fake people has to do with why they do what they do. People who are genuine are cheerful givers and tend to act based on their values, where they may choose to help someone out because they want to. Fake people will often have an ulterior motive for doing things. For example, they may help someone because they expect the other person to do something for them, quid pro quo. The opposite may also apply where they avoid doing something because it doesn't benefit them. Number five, fake people seek to take credit from others. Do they focus on being rewarded for their actions? Genuine people are guided by their beliefs. They don't care if their good actions receive any recognition. Fake people, on the other hand, do not act based on their beliefs, but often rather in the pursuit of recognition. They do good things to be seen and applauded. Number six, fake people tend to not value honesty. Honesty is a core value for genuine people, but sadly, not so much for a fake person. A fake person can abandon the beliefs they defended yesterday if offered something more compelling. Seven, they usually lead people on. Fake people often want to please everyone, so they try very hard to make others like them. But in trying to do this, they may end up disappointing a lot of people. And number eight, fake people are attracted to power. Many people like power and see it as a means to elevate their circumstances, but it's not a means to be disrespectful or abusive of others. Genuine people, even when they're in positions of power, respect everyone. However, fake people will seem to be only interested in themselves. They calculate which relationships will be more beneficial for them and only respect those. Number nine, fake people seldom commit. A genuine person's respect towards you extends beyond respecting your idea. They will also respect your time and effort, and so will try to do their best to live up to their promises. However, fake people tend to break their promises often in their efforts to please everyone. And number 10, fake people frequently engage in gossip. Fake people are notorious gossipers. This may mean saying something nice to your face and immediately turning around to gossip about you behind your back. It can be a way for them to make themselves look good in front of others and to attract more friends. So, did you relate to this video? Let us know in the comments below. If you found it helpful, be sure to like, subscribe, and share this video with those who might benefit from it. And don't forget to hit the notification bell icon to get notified whenever Psych2Go posts a new video. The references and studies used in this video are added in the description below. Thanks for watching and see you in the next one.